Hello, I'm Jim McGuire, and I'm delighted to be part of the Kalamunda Music Festival Online. I have a set of four songs I'd like to do. First three are Scottish, and the last one isn't. Starting with a song that was originally called The Braes of Balquidder by a Scottish poet called Robert Tannehill and Scottish composer Robert Archibald Smith. It was later adapted by a Belfast musician called Francis McPeak into a song that you'll all recognise as The Wild Mountain Time. Next is a song from the borders of Scotland called Jock O'Hazeldine. Attributed to Sir Walter Scott, it tells the story of a lady who was betrothed to a great lord but was in fact in love with somebody else. The next song you probably wouldn't recognise as a Scottish song, but was in fact written by Ewan McCall as a love song for Peggy Seeger, who he was courting at the time and who later became his wife. The song rattled around the folk scene for some time in relative obscurity until it was recorded by Roberta Flack and became an international hit. It's called The First Time Ever I Saw Your Face. And then to finish off with something completely different from the opera Porgy and Bess, written by the great George Gershwin. It's my solo version of a song that I do with my band Jim Jam, and it's Summertime. So thanks to the organisers of the Kalamunda Music Festival Online, and I hope you're all enjoying it. Oh, the summer time is coming, and the trees are sweetly blooming, and the wild mountain thyme grows around the blooming heather. Will ye go, lassie, go, and we'll all go together to the wild mountain thyme, all around the blooming heather. Will ye go, lassie, go? I will build my love a bower by yon pure crystal fountain. Donnie, the floors o'er the mountain. Will ye go, lassie, go, and we'll all go together to the wild mountain time, all around the blooming heather. Will ye go, lassie, go? If my true love she were gone, I would surely find another where wild mountain thyme grows around the blooming heather. Will ye go, lassie, go, and we'll all go together to the wild mountain thyme, all around the blooming heather. Will ye go, lassie, go? I will range through the hills and the steep glen, see dreary, and return with the spoils to the bower, oh my dearie. Will ye go, lassie, go, and we'll all go together to the wild mountain thyme, all around the blooming heather. Will ye go, lassie, go? Thank you. tide. And where did he, my youngest son? And you will be his bride. And you will be his bride, lady. Sic comely te be seen. Tears do fall for Giorgio Hazeldine. Now let this willful grief be done, and dry your cheeks, say fair. Young Frank is chief or erring for. And Lord O'Langleydale, his step is first in peaceful hall, his sword in battle keen. But I she let the tears do fall for Giorgio Hazeldine. Chain of gold you shall not lack, nor braid to bind your hair, nor metal tongues, nor money's talk, nor porphyry fresh and fair. And ye the fair most, oh, them all, forest queen. But I she let the tears do fall for Giorgio Hazeldine. The kirk was set at morning tide, the tapers glimmer there, priest and bridegroom with the bride, and lord and knight were there. They stalked them both by tower and hall. The lady was not seen. She's o'er the border run. Giorgio Hazeldine. The first time the sun rose in your eyes, the moon and the stars were the gifts you gave to the dark and the endless skies, my love. To the dark and the endless skies. And the first time ever I kissed your mouth, I felt the earth move in my heart. Like the trembling heart of a captive bird that was there at my command. was there at my command, and the first time ever I lay with you and felt your heartbeat so close to mine. Such joy would fill the earth and would last till the end of time, my love, and would last till the end of time. The first time summertime, and the living is easy. Fish are jumping, and the cotton is high. Your daddy's rich, and your mama's good looking. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. These mornings you're gonna wake up singing and just spread your wings and fly to the sky. Until that morning, ain't nothing can harm you. Your daddy and mammy standing by. Jumping and the cotton is high. Your daddy's rich and your mama's good looking. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. So hush, little baby, don't you cry.